walk around the neighborhood, they're taking that walk to relieve themselves. And so I think it's a really unexpected surprise to see, say, Homer Simpson eating a donut. It's more than just a business for me. I enjoy seeing those smiles. So this is another way that I can bring those smiles. And it's kind of the same, the chalk art. It's temporary, it washes away with water, but it still brings me that same enjoyment and fulfillment to see that people really love it. So.